Emmett, you look mighty happy today.
Yeah, I'm a man was feeling fine.
It's rumored around that you're about to become a bridegroom.
Oh, yes, sir. And it's a funny way the way I met my future wife. I was working in the grocery store, and she come in and wanted to know. She said, "What is butter today?" I said, "Butter is butter today." She said, "Well, I'm certainly glad to hear that. I got some here yesterday that was axle grease." And it's a funny thing, I wanted to propose to that gal, and I couldn't get up courage enough to go up to her house, so I decided to telephone her and propose to her over the phone. So I phoned her up. I said, "Hello, is this you, Bethesda?" She said, "Yeah." I said, "Well, honey, there's something I want to ask you for a long time. Would you promise to be my darling little wife?"
And what did she say?
She said, "Yeah, why certainly. But who is that?" So I told her we'd get married most any time. Now I'm so sad and blue, about nobody but you. Why you don't seem the same to me? I told you that I loved you right from the start. You told me the very same thing, and now you try to break my little heart. If you don't want me, why don't you come and tell me so? I love you, and I'll say just before I go. Now anytime that you are lonely, anytime that you are blue, Lord, now anytime you're feeling downhearted, that will prove to you my love is true. Now anytime you're thinking of me, that's the time I'll think of you, oh Lord, now anytime you want me back again, that's the time I'll come back.